So Startup Maryland was an initiative of the Startup America Partnership. It's for entrepreneurs by entrepreneurs.
So we're kind of the fluid between the joints that maps entrepreneurs to the resources they need to get that next stage of growth or success for their startup. Entrepreneur helping entrepreneur is often a missing link behind success.
One of the best ways that we found to celebrate entrepreneurs in Maryland is to take a big bus, wrap it in the Maryland flag, and drive it across the state.
And put a video studio in the back of the bus, and let's invite the entrepreneurs on and tell their story, and tell it in their own words. Nothing really captures the enthusiasm or the opportunity behind a startup better than the founders or the entrepreneurs.
One of the most interesting things that we found in taking this bus across the state was the diversity of businesses across Maryland.
They just go nose down and get it done. And you know, that ambition and that enthusiasm really does set us apart as a region.
We could not have come up with a better venue or opportunity to celebrate the end of this tour than doing it in the backyard of one of Maryland's most successful companies, Under Armour.
And we had a party for, you know, 300-400 of our closest friends that joined us as tour partners, sponsors, and the entrepreneurs themselves.
And it was a beautiful night. It was a great venue, great music, great food, great energy, good technologies, and just a really good way to celebrate the entirety of the tour. All of the companies were there in spirit, if not in person, to celebrate a successful tour. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Can we go back?